dangerous period of my life.
Max is here. Cameras, just come on, give us an intro. We need a full intro. Where are we? What day is it?
Welcome everybody to the Motocross of Nations 2022 at Redbud! I hate doing that because I feel like I'm American and I'm not. I'm very British.
This weekend's
American.
We've
got a new call out. It's not America, it's Wickmore, apparently. Wheeler's going for that. So, man behind the camera is going to smoke them. He's going to be our lead rider. Bayliss, both the Bayliss brothers are going to obviously back us up. We're going to win every moto and win the big race, which is what we're here for, the Pitbike of Nations. The second tier of event, which is the Motocross of Nations, we're also obviously going to win that as well.
We'll probably watch that as well.
But we'll probably be a bit hungover and all that kind of stuff. So really, it's a clean sweep for Team GB this weekend across the board. At all levels.
For Liz. That was a way better intro than I've ever done.
Okay, well, you know, I've just had two cups of coffee at once. And I've had a load of maple syrup and I'm absolutely pinking.
Right then, so we've made it to the track. I'm walking around the pits at Redbud. Basically just going to get a load of kind of behind the scenes, a look at the teams and everything, maybe a bit of a walk at the track. Just so anyone that can't make it out this year can have a, I guess, kind of feel like you're a part of it. And then main thing going on today, the big event, well, not the big event later, but the Pitbike of Nations practice and qualifying for me, Matt and Chris Bayliss is on tonight. So we're going to go head over in a bit when the boys get here. Going to check out the track and get some laps in for practice. We're not sure what the deal is with bikes. Everyone's on completely stock TTR 110s. I think Yamaha provided them, so that's cool. I think we get some bars to put on. I think we got some bars to put on a pipe and stuff like that. So we got to build the bikes up first. So yeah, we got to build the bikes up first and then go and get some practice in. But should be fun.
What countries are these then? That's... I can't tell the countries. Yeah, that's cold enough. Is this sewer?
Sewer.
Sewer. Helmet for Jeremy. No one want it?
Don't want it, all of it.
For Jeremy. Bubs' helmet delivery. Flying along. He's done the French, done the Swiss.
Helmet delivery.
Dutchie time.
Present.
The helmet.
Present. Thank you. Yeah.
Cheers, boys. Oh, no way. Good little number that. Here we are then, here's a little tour of the Team GB setup. Tommy's spare bike. Tommy's race bike. Oh, another legend. Roger, how you doing? Roger, how you doing? Come on, you can be the voice of this vlog.
Yes, good.
What do you reckon so far, Team GB setup?
It's gonna be good.
I reckon Max might need some wheels though.
Well, depends if he's going to fly around the circuit, you won't know.
I reckon he's going to be flying.
He's going to need to fly with that wheel.
Nev, showed up, you made it.
We made it, dude. What, America, baby.
What team, what country are you this weekend?
Dude, it's one of three or four now, isn't it?
whoever does best.
No, we are for Team England this weekend. Team
GB.
Yeah, baby.
We're not England.
Yeah,
it's free. We got a Scotsman.
Ah, dude, I've had that stress before with Ireland, so I've got to be careful on there, eh?
Yeah, no more leprechauns. And first little look at the track. Oh my god. It's literally like Play-Doh. And I told you Oh, Axel. Right, so that I'd have to do it myself and stand here like a prat facing the camera.
Okay.
What is about to happen?
What is about to happen is we are going to do the live draw. I feel like we're on lottery, because that's what it is, basically.
Basically, just picking a peg, 1 to 40.
It's picking a peg, 1 to 40. Now, we are Team GB. That's me being biased. We've always had pretty crap selections since Mark's been doing it.
Yeah, he's not very talented in this department.
So... we're hoping for a good gate pick, so that would be for Saturday's qualifier. So if we gate pick one, we're lining up first, as good as that.
Where are you?
Yo.
17.
One better.
One better than normal.
That's the highest score ever.
Inside of the box was fine.
That's it. Oh, we're in for a good one.
Inside of the box. What we got?
Best one ever. 17.
17.
That's our best ever result.
I mean, because it's split between, like, we've got some of the good teams are on the inside of us, and then Australia outside of us. We're on the right hand side of the box, so it could be worse. That's the thing. So it's fairly. It's our best one with me involved, so it's not too bad.
Max is here.
Hi there. Oh, so what are you doing? You doing vlogs now?
I'm doing another behind the scenes.
Oh,
who's that? Tommy's got a fan, look. Look at that. That's all right, isn't it?
You know what we need, John?
A test. Oh, sports mode. Dino.
Dino!
Dino and Redbud's got the same kind of ring to it, doesn't it?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's have a good...
You feeling pumped? You look like... You look in good mood.
Good place for the destination. It stays dry, but fuck, it's gonna be good. Looking forward to it. Fans are gonna be good. Combine the Euro fans and Redbud fans, that's just like the ultimate atmosphere. So
yeah. They look bigger than what they look on the TV international.
And it's gonna be more not too much different. Kind of it's funny, like doesn't the takeoff look like it's not even being prepped?
Woman standing, Dean.
Thank
you.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, very nice, boys. Is this
Oh yeah, it doesn't actually look that big.
This is the
similar to your jump, to be fair.
Well, I was just about to say.
Oh,
almost went. I reckon it's the same. So technically, you've done this jump.
We had this discussion. I showed Tommy and Ed the video from 2017 the other day. They'd never seen one. They reckon they'd never seen it.
What, the video from that day?
It was a dangerous period of my life. The time I cased it and went over the bars.
Just got out like it was nothing, like always, though.
That was a dangerous period of my life. Looking back, I've done well to get out of it.
I reckon you've got a little bit better at jumping since
slightly.
Then.
Slightly. There's been slight improvements.
I'd love to see you hit this, though. It'd be great. How high do you reckon you'd go?
I think I've got this, to be fair.
Like, say if Tom and Nat are going, like, that high, how high would you go?
2 foot higher, easy.
USA! 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 USA!
Oh, the boys have made it! The real Team GB.
We do.
What's about to go down?
Some mini bike events, antics.
It's nice.
I'm sure a bit of a slam and jamming.
Don't you think it's nice that they've let, like, all these other teams come along to the minibike race?
They parked us up under the fox.
How many teams have been in it?
All of them. Outside. Every country.
Well, every country?
Yeah.
So the same amount of teams out there?
No, I don't know, to be honest. But
I can't wait.
There's only one team to win anyway, isn't there?
Yeah. It's gonna be us. Me. My own team.
Oh, look at them.
Winning
how
machine.
Many is there? There's like...
How many? Is it 15 teams?
15 bikes.
15 countries.
What are the 15 countries? Do you even know 15 countries?
I reckon I could do France, GB, America.
What's happening? No cheating.
Max, did you bring the ignition? You got the ignition?
I've got the cam. We'll put a cam in it. Oh, fresh intense e-bikes. Got the MX, the other MX. The other taser. You want one of them, don't you, Matt?
Yeah,
way better than the Spesh.
It's cold! It's cold! The big lamp knocks hot!
Very serious. Everything stepped up to a whole new level. Teams are good, but the bikes are still going to be the determining factors. They're bone stock. You better be able to ride. If
wait,
not,
wait.
Exposed.
Wait, the Yanks aren't cheating this year.
We've never cheated.
Oh! Energy.
Podium, defending podium. Bring it.
Five.
Oh, number five.
Say that.
Five. Hey. Oh, look at that.
Oh,
BBR. Sorry, Mel. Sorry, Mel. Oh, we got shifters.
Mel can't even sponsor the 12 minutes.
Wait, we got to put brake cables on.
What?
Nah.
We have to. Are we capable of doing any of this? Oh, we got graphics. Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be so good.
Wait, let's watch Chris put these on.
Oh, mate. We get a pipe. Little.
Can we get a keep it off?
Carbon end cap. Oh. Stick it off. I know, I've...
Oh, mate, it's...
Where's the spoon?
We're wearing my hat like Dennis Rodman. He wears his hat like that.
That's good.
Yes! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Redbud!
He's struggling, George. The tongue's coming out.
Go on, George.
Ten shit in this bitch, boys.
We're going to take this out.
See what parts of mouth is getting.
Keep that one quiet.
It's just getting that one off, isn't it?
I reckon we're getting there, we're getting there.
Where's the other
team? Full team on it here.
Bars, front brake, pipe. Yay! How is it?
I think we'll be alright.
What do you reckon? What's our chances?
Tell you what, right, it feels fast.
Yeah!
What do you reckon? Do a start like that. Get it first, then.
So it's almost race time. The bikes are all stickered up now. We got Australia, Puerto Rico, Mexico, Ireland, South Africa, everyone else, and then ours over at the back because we took the stand off.
Oh, here he is.
Get you all geared up.
I know.
Oh, did you get a fresh painted helmet just for this?
Yeah, I literally got it.
Let's have a look. Oh, Team GB lives.
Image design.
Mate.
Shout him out.
Give us a spin. Give us a spin. Oh, shout out, hey, shout out Chad Yarrington.
Yeah, right
here. Chris, your helmet in is falling out.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Go on, give Chad a nice shout out.
Roy Coven sorted us out for the Team GB kit.
Ooh, quick good job, man. Quick turnaround.
You saw it truly out.
TLD version. Love it.
Let's go, let's woo! Go.
Woo! Right, so, practice about to go down.
Yeah.
It's only practice, but we need to set the tone, don't we?
Well, we've got to be at least top three.
Here he is. This is Rob Bidos, the guy that organized everything.
Cheers, everybody, back in God Save the Queen and the King, by the way. But, yeah, we're excited. We're just about ready to go down to practice. We'll have a riders meeting up here shortly so we get all the lads up to speed on how the qualifying and practice is going to go. Then tomorrow evening, I believe that Racer Productions is streaming it live.
No way.
Yeah, tomorrow. So everyone back home will be able to tune in and check it out. We can't wait for everybody back across the pond to have it. We look forward to coming over there and having one of these in the UK one of these days.
Sounds good to me, Rob.
We love it.
Thanks.
Anybody have any questions?
You ready for the best race of your life?
Let's get it.
Are you ready for the best race of your life?
Yeah.
Are you ready to watch?
I can't wait.
Calm before the storm.
This is going to be absolute mayhem.
Mayhem! Oh, it's already so busy down there. How many people we got on one golf cart? Oh, we're leaning. Why is everyone on one side? Lean that way. Thanks.
Pitbike Of Nations practice in just a few minutes. We got
It's busy already, isn't it?
Then we'll turn it over to Pitbike Of Nations practice, and then when that's over around 8:30, we'll come back to the desk. We'll keep you entertained throughout the night. You can cheer, you can move.
First look at the track, not walked it yet, but oh, it looks so good! Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Right, so we've headed down. As you can see already, it's so flipping busy. There's probably, I don't even know, I'm not very good at counting, but there's a lot of people around the track. It's floodlit, we're doing it in the dark. Sorry about my voice, I've been shouting and stuff so much. It's only Friday, but I feel like I've been shouting and everything like that so much already. So qualifying's about to go down. We get 10 minutes each on the bike, and then they take our best lap each. Divide that by three, add them together, divide it by three, and that's our qualifying time. Madness! Everything! Hey! Almost! Pretty much losing my voice. That's it. I'm back at a hotel because I forgot to sign off at the track. But cheers for watching. Next vlog will be out tomorrow. So, thanks.